Well, no surprise here. Donald Trump wins Nevada's presidential caucus. He was the only major candidate to participate in the caucus. Kind of confusing up there because they had the actual primary just a few days ago. So he gets all 26 delegates. Former UN Ambassador Nikki Haley skipped the caucus, blaming the unfair process that did not favor the actual voting in the primary.
We have